I did this whole problem and didn't have my recorder on. So we're told that we have a 607.4 milligram sample.